This dish is called zucchini lasagna. And there we go, making some ground beef for the sauce. And we use zucchini as the noodle. You bake it and you add some delicious ingredients to this to make it cheesy and creamy. It tastes fantastic. There is no pasta in this recipe. We use zucchini. So give it a try. Let us know what you think.